Okay, we're back. The elevator breaks down again. Make sure you use the steam engine to build up pressure before channeling into the machinery. Adjust the levers to get to the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. The meter should read up 8, down 8. Make sure the set is according to the flowchart. Trinity steam set functions, 4-phase amplitude, complete steam flow cycle. Which was something I just got. Note that the machine will not check proper configuration until all rods are inserted. Yeah. What is that called? A chain wheel? You look important. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Too much. Going insane again. No, I'm crystal clear. I'm good. Time to Mario this again. So we got the instructions and a flow cycle, which is probably extremely important. Man, I totally missed it. Mario! Is this where it broke? Dog scares me. Jump! Okay, so I didn't mess anything over there. Both of these, yeah. Okay, time for the machine room. Man, I have not paid attention to time. I'm in this game. Professor Taylor was the second death caused by this damn curiosity. What the hell is that? Is that a limb? You're my meat shield. Ah, that sounded gross. No, I know what I'm gonna do with you.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Did that actually happen because I threw the body in here? That'd be so cool. Let's put this back. No, body. No. You're so comforting. I want to get everything out of the clear before I go into the actual machine. Because it said I needed pieces and I got one from going in the other place, so I assume they're essential. He painted heavily, trying his best to keep himself from screaming. The machine cabinet had been overturned and lay collapsed on the floor. He reached through the broken glass door and grabbed all the stuff he could find, the sedatives. Oh. Darkness in the storage feels strange and unnatural. Yeah, it does. Okay, yeah, it's really dark. Oh wow, it's really dark. God, that scared the Jesus out of me. I feel like we're gonna meet the first creepy dude here. That's why I'm going slow, so I can deal with it next time. Alexander, I have prepared the explosives. Okay, so that's what we're gonna need to blow it up. I prepared the explosives you need for clearing the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not themselves explosives and should be kept separate to avoid further mishaps. I arranged two large vats in the next room for your ingredients. All you need to do is mix the liquids and ready to go. Okay, so we actually have that chemical mixer. So, did he say someone's coming? So I don't want to leave. Thank you. giving them out for free right now. No, there's nothing in here. Aw, spare tinderbox. Oh. Notice whenever you solve a puzzle, there's the thing pops out. Like he's like, no, I should solve a puzzle here. Enemy, just get the crap out of you. Yeah, this is actually, I don't want to go too far in. Then I might edit, like, when the video isn't split part of it in. So I'm going to edit now. Say, peace off. Goodbye.